for the
ever. Please welcome to the team our next golfer.
This ball's heading for the green. It's a long way to the promised land from here. Looks to be about 110 yards to the pin. Might need some help looking for this one.
After all these years, I thought you could tell the difference, David, but that's in the fairway.
Let's see how good your putting game really is. Feeble, weak, pathetic, take your pick.
Putting for par. She rolled it in for par. Looking for par here. Not going to be pleased with that bogey.
If you find the fairway on this short...
No complaints about this shot.
Ripping it from the black tees today.
That's a hanging curve he just drilled into the cheap seats. About 190 yards, I'd say.
Oh, what a shot!
190 on the button.
Eagle attempt coming up here. This for Eagle. Nice little birdie putt there.
A slight draw.
Look to be going right, but should stay in the fairway, I think. This could find the rough. All right, Jimmy. The fairway's over that way. Jimmy!
Looking at 160 yards to the pin, Gary. This should land on the green. Nice job! This approach is on target.
That won't be an easy putt.
Played. Trying to string together birdies here. A solid stroke is all you need here.
Didn't quite get it in the hole.
Finishes at even par for the day.
Okay, we should be done here.
A long iron.
A solid drive here.
No complaints about this shot.
Should be in good shape after this. Get out the map and the compass. It's a long way to the cup from here.
It drops! No problem here.
That's easy for me to say.
Two under for the championship.
Opened for play.
Oh, I'm weeping down here, that's so good. McCord, I need a hug.
Yeah.
even par for this event. For birdie. 3 under for the tournament.
The best spot.
This ball's crushed.
Good one. Put two together and we're talking red.
Looking at 190 yards to the hole.
Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole.
It's definitely an uphill approach from here. An eagle putt coming up.
For eagle.
Are you serious?
Beautifully done. Polish it off.
1 under for the round.
There are no words.
I wouldn't call this a bullseye, but it should be on the green.
Oh, that is so good.
Not a gimme, but this putt is makeable. 6 under for the championship. This for another birdie. 2 under for the championship.
It's absolute.
Not a good swing there.
This could get interesting.
The green's less than 230 from here. We have not quite 210 yards to the green from here.
Just a fantastic effort here. Going for bogey here. This is for double bogey. Even par for the day.
The ninth at Pebble Beach is perhaps the toughest hole on the course. Take aim at the left center of the fairway, hit it long, and beware of the bunker on the left. There is a deep bunkered gully left and short.
Really put the hurt on the ball with that swing. Wow, she nailed that one. Yeah, that could be trouble.
Ah, that's in the sand.
110 yards the hole, 135 Canadian. I think this is on the green. Going to take a good putt from here.
This for an incredible 6 birdies in a row. Under for the round. This putt for par.
This doesn't have a chance.
One over for the round.
A strong tee.
Oh, we got all of that one.
She drove this ball right where she wanted it. I'd say about 110 yards to the stick. There's still a lot of green stuff to navigate through here.
Nice approach. Should be on the green here.
This would be a definite test of the green screen.
days.
This is some of the worst putting I've ever seen. Hey, birdie here, if it goes in. David, there's a great example of a poor putt.
No excuses for that, miss.
Two over for the championship.
Tap it in.
7 under for the tournament.
The tee shot must...
Here's a drive right down the middle of the fairway.
This isn't looking too good. You know, I hate that feeling of sand between my toes. Maybe I should start wearing shoes. Oh, that's a nice swing.
This for birdie. It's in! For bogey. Three over for the tournament.
The staggered bunk.
This looks good. Well, green left to navigate here. No telling where this one's going. It's time to regroup, quickly!
This is not great. And not really got good either. Looking for back-to-back birdies here.
shot.
Thought you made that one.
Putting here for double bogey. An ugly double bogey here.
The 13th.
He should be happy with this. Check that swing. This could find the rough. What was that? Looks headed for the rough.
I'd call this a major league mental error.
Take a good putt to knock this down.
Going for a third birdie in a row here.
Judging the speed here could be difficult.
I see this putt going to the right. That putt should have gone in. Under par for the tournament.
Just a little tap in here.
Bogey there. That's not going to get it done.
This dog leg.
That. Nice play here. Get out the cannon, over 300 yards to the stick here. Let's see where this one went. Don't be surprised if this catches the rough. This could be a difficult shot for her.
She'd be able to get a pretty good swing out of here. This rough isn't so bad.
Take your time to read this one. You can do it.
Well, it's hard to find anything good to say about this one. Eight under for the round. Even Faraday could make this one. Seven over on the day.
This medium length par four sets.
He blasted it.
An absolutely spectacular shot here.
Fairway Faraday, he's got this going right at it. Can you believe that shot?
This could be a challenge.
Nice swing. Should be safely on the green. A par putt here.
There's a lack of confidence in that stroke.
Eight under par for the championship. Nothing tricky about this. It's as straight as it gets. Eight over for the championship.
Aim directly.
The record's yours if you put this drive in the fairway. This could find the shaggy stuff.
I don't like the looks of this.
Let's see what she does out of the rough here.
Shouldn't be any trouble from here.
Could be a sign that something is wrong, very wrong. It won't be the easiest putt from here.
This could get a little tricky.
Will it get there?
was a good putt. It just didn't find that hole.
8 under par for the championship. For par. Look for a turn to the left on this putt. Nine over for the day.
Take aim.
I can't tell if that's the sound of the pounding surf or a headache from listening to McCord.
Watch out for that long grass here.
Look on the bright side, it's a lovely spot for a picnic. This one is heading in the general direction of the spinach patch. Shank this one. And it's in the rough. Looks like jungle. Deep and dark jungle. Unbelievable! I think he'll do just fine from here.
For the tournament. This to save par.
Sometimes a straight line is all the toughest putts.
Nine over for the tournament.
Perhaps the most...
If you can keep this tee shot in the fairway, you'll have a record. He's looking really good after this tee shot. This isn't the straightest shot I've ever seen. It's 230-yard range, I'd say. Nice chance for eagle here. 200 yards to the green.
On and two, and putting for an eagle.
This is a very difficult putt. It's going to break way left.
Looking to bag an eagle here. This putt for birdie.
Over for the championship.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Gary McCord and David Faraday for EA Sports.
Please welcome to the team our next golfer. Our next competitor.
Looks to be about 100 yards. This could find the rough. What was that?
I beg to differ with your interpretation of the situation, but you're wrong, Faraday.
Get out the weed whacker, it's in the rough.
Sure, it's in the rough, but it's not too bad.
This is fast.
For par.
Take your time to read this one. You can do it. Don't be so distracted.
Oh!
Poor strategy, poor execution, poor everything. Apart from that, it's perfect.
Trying to get out of here with a bogey. Read my lips. Putt goes right.
That was a putt that shouldn't have been missed.
Ends up with double bogey there.
If you find the...
Look far down the fairway. That's where this is heading. Need to focus now. Great looking drive here. Inside 200 yards, the flagstick. What a display of long heading to hit this granite tee. Look for this to be safely on the green.
It's on the green! An eagle, if this goes in. Set up for an eagle here. for the championship. Got the birdie.
A slight draw around the corner of this dogleg left leaves you in a perfect position for a short pitch to the green.
No telling where this one is going.
This could find the rough.
Looks like things could get a little interesting from here.
I've seen worse, but I'm glad I'm not the one who has to play this shot. I wouldn't be surprised by anything here.
Finishes at even par for the day. Tap it in. It's in the hole for bogey.
A long iron.
Best swing I've ever seen.
I hate to crack you, my friend, but that's in the fairway.
She should be happy with this. That's the way to strike the ball.
A little left to right action here. This putt for birdie.
Doesn't seem ready here. Not a good putt here.
-11 for the tournament. This putt for par. -9 for the tournament.
opened for play.
Should be happy with this approach.
Get your eyes checked, Faraday. That's the fairway. Oh, what a shot!
Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole.
Don't get careless now. 11 under for the tournament. Your work is done here.
That doesn't inspire confidence.
The best spot to...
This is hit very well.
Good spot here. We'll be going for the flag in the next one. She hit this right down the center.
That's impressive to get to the green in two from here.
Keep it up.
This for eagle. 13 under par for the tournament.
There are no words.
No, he's definitely gonna like this one back.
It found the bunker.
She's not going to be happy with this.
That shot is almost as bad as your call here, David.
I think she might want to close her eyes.
Shouldn't be any trouble from here.
Check that swing. The greatest meeting of land and sea, the greatest meeting of cash and green fee. Should be a makeable putt after this one.
A real nightmare here. Three over for the day. This to save par. 13 under par for the tournament.
It's absolutely...
This should be just fine.
Could be heading for the rough here. I don't like the looks of this. Looks to be a little less than 210 yards on this approach. Really got a piece of this one. It'll take a good putt to knock this down. Very far from the hole here.
This for birdie. Two under par for the day. This for bogey.
Left turn, right into the cup.
Four over on the day.
The ninth at Pebble.
This is an incredible shot.
What a drive!
Looks to be about 110 yards to the pin. Sorry to say, but this is not looking good. Let's go now. Get this ball out of the rough. She could have some problems here. Take a look at this. Ooh, I thought it was going in. Come on now, you should be able to sink this one.
Five over for the day. Putting for par. 13 under par for the tournament.
Strong tee.
That's a hanging curve he just drilled into the cheap seats. Wow, she nailed that one. I'd say about 110 yards to the stick. Good-looking swing, I'm afraid. Now, that is definitely not going to end up on this course. 110 yards to the hole, 135 Canadian. And, do we need a time limit here? Say about 110 yards to the stick. Things are not looking good from here. Oh, that's a nice one.
It'll be a very long putt from here.
Now that's close, really close. Give this one a ride. What was that? Ooh, how disappointing is that?
That hole was a mess.
Tap it in and move on.
13 under par for the tournament.
The tee shot must be...
This should be just fine.
Well, we might need some help looking for this one. She's in the rough. Still some work left to be done here. This does not look good. Oh look, we're in the fluffy white stuff again.
Poor birdie.
Need to get this up the slope. Very close. Not exactly a tap in here. Yeah, it looks to be off just a little. I hate to say it, but that's a choke. Well, McCord, I read this putt very carefully. I took my time, and I still haven't a clue. Any insight? No? McCord?
Gary?
Looking for par here. Gets his par.
The staggered bunkers.
This is on target.
You probably knew that.
Ten over on today's round. A par putt here. Nothing fancy on this one. It's a straight putt. 13 under par for the tournament.
The 13th at Pebble Beach is an uphill par.
She hit this very well.
Yards or so from here. Watch out, this one's not looking good. Nothing terribly difficult here for a trained athlete.
Putting for par. Ten over on today's round. Should be happy with par there.
This dogleg right par 5 is usually a 3-shot.
She's on target with this drive. It's a long, long way to the green from here. It's more than 300 yards to the green. Stellar effort. Keep up that good work. Could be trouble.
This ball's in the rough. This for bogey.
Don't let this mess with you. It's straight in.
That's a bogey.
This medium...
He hit it a ton!
She'll be very pleased with this.
Before hitting it out of the rough here.
For par.
Put a fork in it.
And that's for par.
Aim directly over the island bunker with a 3-wood or long iron. Don't try to cut the dog leg here. The right...
This is certainly a rough way to play this hole. Ha ha, ha ha. Ooh, it'll take a nice play to get it out of here. That's just a case of judgment.
Should be in good shape after this.
This is a makeable putt, but you always want your underwear to be comfortable.
Trying to string together birdies here.
I'm reading this one to go right to left.
I see a break to the right.
She got the par. Putting for bogey. That's in for bogey.
Take aim directly over the island bunker with a 3.
Looks like it's heading toward the rough. This could take the flag out of the equation here. Three under for the round. This for par. Nothing wrong with par there.
Perhaps the most famous...
This is looking very good. This one is drilled down the center of the fairway.
After a shot like this. Actually, I just want to kick you most of the time, Court.
This putt for eagle.
Well, McCord, I read this putt very carefully. I took my time, and I still haven't a clue. Any insight? No? McCord? Gary?
Going for bogey here.
Watch out for the break here.
Ten over on today's round.